to make an extra soft moisture cake. The Leches or milk cake. So let us take a look at the ingredients which we need for this recipe.
Flour 3 by 4 cup. Sugar 1 by 4 cup. Eggs 3. Melted butter 1 by 4 cup. Vanilla essence 1/2 teaspoon. Baking powder 1/2 teaspoon. Salt a pinch. Let us use dry ingredients together. Flour, baking powder, salt, keep it aside. Mix eggs, butter, sugar, and vanilla essence. Mix it well. Add flour to the egg mixture little by little. Fold it. Pour the mixture into a greased baking tray. Bake it. Now let's make milk mixture. For that we need evaporated milk 1/2 cup. Condensed milk 1/2 cup. Fresh cream 2 tablespoon. Boiled and cooled milk 1/2 cup. Now mix these 4 ingredients. Take the cake out of the oven and cool it. Poke the cake with a fork or a toothpick. Pour the milk mixture all over the cake and soak it. Now let's make caramel sauce. Add 4 tablespoons of sugar and caramelize it. Add 1/2 cup of heavy cream. Mix it well. Off the flame and let it cool. After it cooled, spread it all over the cake. refrigerated for 4 to 5 hours. Here is my tres leches. Thank you for watching.